différence à Clark et à Simon.
Tout à fait.
5 contre 3, voilà le cavalier. La passe devant, le tir et le but. Martin Saint-Louis qui marque.
Quel travail de la part de Andrew Tuck le long de la clôture. Vous avez vu que deux joueurs des Flames se sont portés sur Andrew Tuck. Donc, question de formalité pour Vincent Lecavalier. Tout un jeu devant le défenseur.
Good pass to Lecavalier, steaming in behind the back. St. Louis shooting, he scores! Marty St. Louis off the brilliant pass by Lecavalier, and the Lightning regain the lead.
No penalty, no potential for penalty shot.
Three men on the rush. Lecavalier with it. Back to St. Louis. The pop-up. He scores! Vinny Crosby jams it in. What a passing play there to give the Lightning a 2-1 lead.
That is absolutely incredible. Watch the passing plays right here. There's one. There's two. There's three. And there's the puck into the net. That is absolutely a thing of beauty.
And Kuba stepped in front, the lead pass, St. Louis. Green hustling back, the pass to Lecavalier, to St. Louis, shooting, scores! Oh, what a goal by Marty St. Louis! Short-handed for a 4-1 lead. Lecavalier stands up on Malkin, St. Louis. Lock dropping it, Lecavalier scores! What a goal by Vinny Lecavalier off the St. Louis pass at 5-1.
What a move. It looked like he was going to slap the puck. He faked it and then took the wrist shot. These guys are magic.
Play there, but he was falling down, so he just kind of didn't get a lot on it when his puck went to the point.
Oh, gorgeous passing play, and St. Louis scores! Tampa Bay leads 2-1, and you will not see a prettier setup all year long.
It was that good. 8 goals in his last 8 games now against the New York Islanders. We're just going to watch this one unfold. Quick up, and here's Perrin.
Going to break away. St. Louis gets the pass. Dropping it, Lecavalier steps inside. St. Louis scores! What a play! Every night a highlight from Lecavalier. And it's tied at 3.
It's unbelievable. A nice little touch pass to himself from behind the back. What a play by Lecavalier.
And another chance. Breakaway, shorthanded Lecavalier. All alone, they score! What a pass by Lecavalier to Marty St. Louis. And you talk about the big players coming through. They just did. Marty St. Louis with a shorthanded goal.